one came off of Walmart.com also. Well, they make these in Brazil. The this one is from 2022. And you can see the difference. The mold's a little bit different. Looks like that they used. See the numbers. 2, 3, 4. That's a different mold. Pirelli ATRs. And then they sent me this one. Looks like it was used. Yeah. No nubs. They're all rubbed off like they were on something already. But I don't know. Can't say for sure. From 2021. So this is what to expect from Walmart. 9 tires off Walmart, I guess. Got the new one on there. One of them. Yeah, see the nubs are going away, which means that one tire was on a truck already. Most likely.